Most marketing departments have to deal with digital assets. This could include photos, presentations, brochures, sales collateral, stock photos, and more. But if your organization sells products, it also includes product photos, videos, user manuals, spec sheets, lifestyle images, etc. Now, managing these digital assets takes a lot of work. Oftentimes, digital assets are scattered across an organization and team members need help finding, managing, and sharing them. Hi, I'm Elizabeth at Catsy, and today I want to share with you how to solve these critical digital asset management challenges using a digital asset management solution. We also have a video dedicated specifically to eCommerce DAM, so if you're interested in that, I've bookmarked it for you here, or you can catch it at the end of the video as well. But first, before we get started, if you could please like and subscribe to our channel, that would be amazing. I know you hear that on every single YouTube video out there, but it really would help us to reach more people who are interested in DAM and PIM, just like yourself. What is DAM? DAM stands for Digital Asset Management, a software solution designed to store, organize, and manage digital assets such as images, videos, audio files, and documents. DAM enables businesses to store and retrieve digital assets efficiently, ensuring fast access, improved accuracy, and fewer lost or manipulated assets. Here are six challenges solved by using a digital asset management solution. The first challenge in managing digital assets is dealing with scattered images. Often businesses have their assets scattered across different locations, such as Dropbox, desktop folders, the LAN server, or Google Drive, making it difficult to find and access them when needed. In addition, some assets may not be grouped properly, leading to confusion between public or customer-facing assets and internal use assets. Number two is time spent finding assets. Even if your assets are all in one location, it's still possible to spend copious amounts of time scrolling through a folder trying to find the correct asset to represent a specific product. Adding and managing metadata tags is crucial for efficient asset organization and searchability. The third challenge is lost and manipulated assets. Most businesses invest time and resources in creating and curating their digital assets. Losing or having them altered can have severe consequences. A robust DAM system ensures the assets are secure, versioned, and protected from unauthorized changes. Number four is no authority to confirm most up-to-date assets. Teams oftentimes need help identifying which assets are the most up-to-date and approved for use. And if done incorrectly, assets can end up on the marketplace that are incorrect or out of date. This could potentially lead to an increase in product returns, which could be detrimental for your e-commerce company. A reliable DAM solution provides a central hub where teams can easily track and access the latest versions of assets and refer to version history, ensuring brand consistency and accuracy. Number five is hours spent in Photoshop resizing. If you've ever spent time in Photoshop resizing digital assets to match specific platform requirements, you know how tedious and time-consuming the process can be. However, with an e-commerce DAM, businesses can automate resizing according to e-commerce channel requirements at the click of a button, saving valuable time and effort. Finally, number six is sharing digital assets with outside partners. Especially if you're a brand, you most likely face the added task of sharing digital assets with outside partners. This could be shareholders, sales teams, or even customers. With a brand portal, marketers can upload approved assets to branded light boxes to share collections of digital assets with the appropriate end user, saving time and easily ensuring brand consistency. Solving these critical bottlenecks to your process can help your teams speed products to market, get the best ROI on your hard-earned digital assets, and ultimately drive more conversions from your PDPs. If you're in the e-commerce industry and you need help with scattered images, lost assets, version control, resizing, or metadata management, consider exploring Catsy's DAM for e-commerce. Thanks for watching. Watch our next video on what makes an e-commerce DAM different from a generic DAM, and click the link in our caption below to sign up for a demo of Catsy.